All right, everybody. So this is what I want to make sure I repeat again, is as we're doing this class, I want you to see that, let me turn this down just so you guys can actually see the CoreMax a little bit. So I've got Marla, Susan, Marcy, a few other folks on here. Okay. So I want you to see something as we get started, because I'm putting the timer on right now. The CoreMax is designed for different levels. Sometimes the exercises are actually designed for you to have it higher and then sometimes lower. When we're doing the actual cardio, I recommend having the arms in the middle. So you adjust it right on the side. The middle number for me, because I have four levels, is number two. Number two, everybody. So that's where I'm gonna pedal and get my cardio going. And this is a great way for all of us to just get our bodies warmed up, get your bands out of the way, get your resistance bands off to the side, and then you're gonna place your feet right on the padded part of the arms. And then guys, we're gonna pedal. So let's pedal and talk. Let's have a little coffee chat, everybody, coffee chat. All right, so it's March 3rd now. Yesterday, we chatted, and we chatted when we were doing the ab squat workout, Marla. And, you know, the sun is out, and it's definitely giving me way more energy. But also, as the weather gets a little bit warmer, that's where we're going to take that little shift. We're going to take that little shift in terms of, all right, we've been doing great. We've been doing great with our virtual workouts, right? We've been doing super with our virtual workouts. Round of applause for you guys, Susan, Marla, Marcy, everyone that's joining, great job, okay? So we're doing our virtual workouts, but here's what I want to add into your repertoire. I just want you guys to, you know, understand the value of going outside, put it in your calendar, and get yourself outside. Whether you're going to go walking, whether you're going to go biking, whether you're going to go, I don't even know what you're going to do. You could go obviously running, but just try to get that time, like 30 minutes. I was just outside. And I did it. I did not get a chance yesterday, so I did it today. I'm so happy I did it. So it was very exciting, and the weather was great. I ruined my sneakers, though, I'll admit you that, so they're in the washing machine right now. Guys, you've got about 20 more seconds. Pedaling those legs, just getting them warmed up. We're going to hit the core, guys. We're going to hit the core a little bit. I'm a little bit focused on that stomach right now, because the more we can work it, when your muscles tighten up in your stomach, you want to know what happens? You're not as hungry. You know, the tightening up in the stomach gives you that satisfaction when you're eating. And when you eat, it's all of a sudden you're just, you can't fit as much food into your belly. You know that? Ready, guys? All right, let's take this away. And now you're going to go into a higher position, the highest position on your CoreMax Pro. So bring your arm all the way up, everybody. Okay. Now you're going to bring it back. And then we're gonna go right into just a traditional crunch, okay? Who's with us? Hi, Rishka. Hi, Tiffany. Hi, Nicole. How are you guys? Join us with our CoreMax, okay? If you're curious, this is what we're doing. We're talking amongst each other, having a great time. So we're just gonna get into our core by just doing a natural little sit-up. Now, this is more time-based, guys. We're gonna go right into normal sit-up, then we're gonna add the lower body in, okay? So we're gonna move our legs around as well. We're gonna do a frog crunch, Marcy and Marla and Susan. Frog crunch, guys. So you can see me kind of sliding my hands down my legs. It's just a natural way for me to feel like I'm just kind of like leaning forward, getting my abs to kind of come forward. I've got a great spring from the CoreMax. Inhale, exhale, everybody. Inhale, exhale. 20 seconds, guys, 20 seconds. You got this? Inhale, exhale, yes. All right, you've got 15 seconds, then we're gonna change up the core move. Get ready, we're gonna hit the core first, then we're gonna hit the lower body second, okay, with strength training. We got the cardio, and then we're doing our strength training. You have 3 seconds, 2 seconds, and one, well done. Okay, so who's joining us? Hi, Mars. Okay, so guys, ready? Now you're gonna stay with the arms up at the highest level. You take a seat on the base. Now your legs are gonna come together like so, just like this. And I'm teaching you guys something that's really great, a way for us not to use our hip flexors and also soften the hamstrings. We're gonna work our upper and lower stomach by squeezing our feet together. If you need to lift your knees up, that's fine. Now crunch with me, crunch with me. 1 minute, guys, 1 minute. It's our frog crunch again, guys. Now my arms are crossed here, and I can also show you this. I'm gonna put my hair. You can also reach towards me, ready? So reach and then drive your elbows back. Reach, drive your elbows back. Reach, drive your elbows back. So feet are squeezing together. Now I know, guys, 20 seconds, we have 40 more seconds. You're actually gonna feel your entire stomach. Hi guys, hi. You're gonna feel that entire stomach really waking up here, okay? You're gonna get that whole oblique area. Wonderful, excellent job. So reaching forward, back. Reaching forward and back. 20 more seconds, guys, 20 more seconds. Yep, awesome. 15 more seconds, here we go. All right, you're almost there, awesome. 12 more seconds. Keep going, keep going, keep going. 8 more seconds, let's go. Reach, guys, reach. All right, you have 4, 3, you have 2, guys. Smile as well, please smile, you're exercising. And great job, you guys. Okay, now you're gonna go to the next core exercise. So one arm's behind the head, this leg is gonna be slightly bent, and this leg's gonna come and we're gonna crunch into our elbow to our knee. Just try your best, okay? So this hand's gonna be on my stomach. I'm up at the highest level, guys, 1. All right, and 2. So make that small turn, 3, okay? Here's 4, awesome. Here's 5. So here's that conversation where it's like, what is it, what area in your body are you trying to work on the most? And I can show you guys when I stand up. But the one I get the most, I'll show you, 3. All right, 2, ready? And 1, guys, all right? So now we're gonna switch to the other side, left hand behind. We're gonna get that right leg to this left elbow. Hands on the stomach and let's do it. So bring it back, guys, and then turn 1. And 2. Come on, let's tighten up the tummy. Tighten it up, 4, we're going to 10. Here's 5, guys, come on. Here's 6, you've got it. Here's 7, stay with me. Here's 8, come on. Here's 9, Here's 10, guys, all right. So now you're gonna alternate. Now you're gonna give me crunches, coming, going back, and then alternating one knee coming in. 1, guys, and 2, come on. 1, straight up, you're bringing that body straight up. Let's go, you got it, 3. Come on, we're going to 10 again, 3. Here's 4, Marla. Here's 4, Marcy. Here's 5, Susan. Here's 5, guys. Come on. Here's 6. 6, guys. Here's 7. And 7. Stay with me. Here's 8. Yep. And 8. You're almost there. Here's 9. And 9. Here's 10. And 10, you guys. Awesome job. Okay. So now we're going to come back up to our cardio. 2 minutes. So I'm building, conditioning your heart, building your legs, getting strength into your legs with cardio. But then we're gonna go now back down and do our strength right after we do our cardio, okay? So guys, let's go. All right, pull the pants up, here we go. I'm gonna bring this closer so you guys can see me. All right, legs go back up. Now lower your arms, remember this. You can mess around with the arms with the little red buttons right there, okay? Woo, hello, I love the hearts, guys. Feet are back up and let's go, 2 minutes. So the way we get our conditioning and get your heart to kind of understand that it does need cardio along with strength training is by adding it in together, by combining the two. And it doesn't have to be, everybody, that jarring on the joints. It doesn't have to be, you know, feeling like it's just not fun either. This is low impact and it's fun. You know why it's fun? It's easy, we all can do it. You feel your legs moving, you feel your body moving, you feel your body warming up. So it makes sense. It's a great way for us to get that cardio going. Hold on to the side of your chair if you need it. Sit upright, I want you to sit upright though. And I do want your chin back because I don't want you leaning forward. I want you just have your feet on these legs and just pitter patter. There we go. All right, so we've got about 1 minute, 15 seconds. Then we go into lower body. So the areas that I always get, oh my gosh, I always get, what can I do, Carrie, with my muffin top? Well, guys, here's the thing. It goes hand in hand, diet and exercise. So with diet, you have to go with lower fat foods, okay? So you have to watch the fat that you're putting into your body. And people don't understand. I mean, they can, I eat power bars, okay? I do eat protein bars. And the fat on a protein bar is around, geez, it's around 10, 11, 12 grams of fat. That's high for me. So I do always keep my fish at nighttime where there's no fat. I also keep my chicken, which there's no fat, my turkey where it's no fat, okay? So I'm balancing out the fat that I'm bringing into my body. I also eat a lot of greens. I eat a lot of vegetables. And I do also add in my fruits every day. So the balance, guys, is I've got a good balance on that. You've got to be careful on how much fat you have in your diet. Now, I don't believe in a fat-free diet at all. So I do have hard-boiled eggs. I do have things with fat in it, but the processed stuff is what you have to be careful of. 10 more seconds, then we're going to the lower body, guys. Get ready for the lower body. All right, you have 8, 7. Here's 6, here's 5, here's 4, here's 3, here's 2, and here's 1. Okay, so we're gonna push it back. Normally I do this at the end of the class, but today we're doing this in the beginning. I want you guys to take the arms, and I want you to place it in the, I want it all the way up. I want it all the way up, okay? I'm gonna angle this, and we're gonna go right into our inner thighs and outer thighs. Slide the leg in. This leg comes on top. Calisthenics, I love them because they really do help shape the thighs on the outside. They also get the inside and they get the stomach. So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna press this down, everybody, for a good minute. Come on down with me all the way. Head into your hand. All right, so let's get back to the cardio. Let's get back to the muffin top. Let's get back to shrinking that lower stomach. What I want from you guys is for you to be able to understand that this whole 30-minute workout can really help because we're working these big muscles, strengthening them. Then we're getting our cardio from the chair, pedaling with the core max. We're working our stomach. We just did about 4 minutes with our stomach, focused on that. Then we'll get to the upper body. But right now you've got 30 seconds, everybody, to get inner and outer thighs, inner and outer thighs. This is just like abductor and adductor, okay? Abductor and adductor, okay? Keep breathing through it, gang. Keep breathing through it. 15 seconds, here we go. Stay with it. 10 more seconds, everybody, 10 more seconds. 8 more seconds. Keep going, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, great job. Now you're gonna go to the other side. So we just move our legs, yeah, guys, and we have fun, all right? I'll just make it work so you guys can actually see me here, okay? All right, you're right into that side view. Leg goes all the way on, and I'm talking your thigh, not your knee. Come on down, everybody, and then give me 1 minute. You push it down, 1 and 1. 1 and 1. So I really do, I do this exercise, everybody, outside of this class, because for me, this is like me at the gym. It gives me that peace of mind that I'm squeezing, I'm using my strength with the machine, and I'm able to get into my inner and outer thighs, which I absolutely love. I love it, I love it, I love it. So keep going, guys. We've got 1 minute, 1 minute. If you're just joining, everybody, this is total body. We do the cardio, we do the core, we're doing lower body, we do the upper body, and we sneak it all in 30 minutes. So it's a great way for you to just get away from whatever you're doing and join at 4 p.m. on Wednesdays. Inhale, exhale, here we go. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. 20 more seconds, everybody, 20 more seconds. You've got it. All right, keep going, keep going, keep going. You have 15 seconds now, 15 seconds. Let's do it, let's do it. You have 10 seconds, guys, 10 seconds. Go, go, go. Come on out, come on. Keep going, gang, keep going. Stay with it. 3, 2, 1, and great job. All right, great job. So now we've got a bridge. So you're gonna turn it just like this, and you're gonna have your arms all the way out on the side. And now what we're gonna do, guys, okay, which I'm excited about, but you may not like me for this one, but it lifts the booty. It lifts the booty, okay? So get up on this. We're gonna push it. So you're gonna get your feet up on the legs. Watch, I'm getting closer to the arms. I've got my feet coming up. My head's gonna rest right on the floor. Now guys, I'm gonna bridge it up. Do you trust yourself? All right, do you trust yourself? Oh, you know what? Let me do it the other way. Actually make the base, guys. The base should come towards you. That way you really feel secure, okay? That way you feel like it's not gonna go away from you, okay? So the arms are away from you. The base is right here. The base is right here, okay? Now my head's gonna go back. Ready, guys? And I'm gonna sneak my butt closer to the arms, right? Sneak my butt closer to the arms. Here we go. Head down, guys. Hold on to the base so you feel like you have control. Press the base down and let's use those legs. Here you go, guys. Here you go. You've got 30 seconds. 30 seconds, guys. You have 20 seconds now. Come on, 20 seconds. All right, you've got 15 seconds. You have 10 seconds. You have 5 seconds, guys, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a break for a second, guys. Lift your legs up. Take a break for a second. All right, take a break. Now you've got 4 seconds. We're going again. I want 30 seconds again, guys. Hold the base with your hands. Feet go on the arms. Lift your hips up and tighten the booty. Now ready? Individual leg presses. You're doing a nice little hip raise, which is going to get into your hamstrings. We're also going to get that butt going. Now, everybody, you've got 15 seconds. You can hold this. You can do it. Just stay with me. You've got approximately 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds, gang. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. All right, so now we're going to go up and do our cardio. So just turn your core max around with me. Yeah, guys, you're doing a great job. Great job. So just turn it around. We're going to go and pedal, and we're going to the upper body next. Okay, so I've got my arms right at the second position, the mid-level, everybody. All right, so we're going to bring this up, my chair, and I'm going to say hi to you guys, okay? So as we pedal, let's talk about other areas. People will say, well, what do I do about my thighs? What do I do about my hips area? I mean, we're so funny. We're so hard on ourselves. But I can always tell you, you can change it. You can always change. You can change all of it, everybody. They say a lot of times there's no such thing as spot reduction. And I'm going to say, I don't believe it. I believe, and by the way, science is not 100%. I have extensive background in the medical world. And science is what we can base things off of, but it's not 100%. So if you really want to get certain parts of your body to, you know, narrow in, get more sculpting, definition in there, you have to pay attention to that. You also have to pay attention to your diet. So a lot of times I preach on my Carrie Whiteman Fitness platform, and I preach it on Instagram and Facebook. I'll say, you've got to drink water. Water is going to flush things out. It's going to help your body feel better. You're going to get energy from drinking water. You've got to drink water. It's going to burn fat. Why do I want you guys to burn fat? Because I want your lean muscle, the work you're putting in right now, to shine. I want you to feel lighter mentally and physically. Come on now. You got one more minute, guys. One more minute. Get that cardio in. So for all of us, I know where we're at. We're at 17 minutes, 30 seconds. We're now feeling the body warming up. We're warming our bodies up. We're feeling that energy coming in to this whole little like workout, and it feels great. So that's why I do love 30-minute workouts, because this all happens around the 17, 18, 19-minute kind of time frame. And then you only have 10 more minutes left and you can get through that. And I can't believe Michael Jackson's playing. I've got to turn the music down because MJ, I cannot play on Facebook. Keep pedaling, guys. You have 25 seconds. Keep pedaling, keep pedaling, keep pedaling. You got it? All right, great. Keep pedaling. You have 15 seconds now. 15 seconds. Ready? Keep going, keep going. Great job. You have 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Keep going. 8 more seconds. Excellent job. 5. Here's 4. Here's 3. Here's 2. And 1. Okay. So now we're going to use our resistance bands. So we are going to push the chair away. You're going to place a foot on your base. You're going to grab your bands. I'm going to move my camera up so you guys can see me. So now you're going to go into, which is very tough. This is also, everybody, just a reminder, every week we want to be working these muscles. So you'll find that I'm doing this with you, right, Marla? Okay, guys, so ready? You're going to bend your knees. Give me a pelvic tilt. Now, you're going to pull these bands up, and you're going to give me a really nice squeeze in your bicep. 30 seconds. We're doing it 30 seconds of bi, and then triceps, 30 seconds. So we're going to go back and forth. So you're going to pull it up, everybody, and pull it up. Come on. Immediately, my body gets so warm with these. All right, 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds, guys. Keep going, keep going. All right, 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring it behind you and go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Get into the back of those arms. The back of those arms. Come on, you got it. All right, keep going. all you're doing is toning and tightening up the back of the arm. Susan, as I'm losing my balance, my chair is like right behind me. All right, 15 more seconds, Marcy, Marla, everybody who's joining us. All right, we're just tightening up our bodies. I hope you're doing it with us. If you're not, grab a CoreMax Pro and join us. Every week, these are live, and they're at 4 p.m. on Wednesdays, Eastern Standard Time. I'm here in Pennsylvania. Back to your biceps. Pelvic tilt, ready? Boom, and bring it up, guys. One and two, here we go. Three, here's four, here's five, guys. Here's six, here's seven, here's eight, here's nine, here's 10. Here's one, here's two, here's three, here's four. Come on, 10 more seconds. Oh my gosh. Guys, it gets hard. Ready? Let's go. Come on, pull it up. Pull it up. Five more seconds. Four, three, two, one. Now you're gonna go to the back of the body and let's go. So one, two, three, four, five. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, you can do it. Everybody, everybody, you've got this. Push it up, push it up. So the resistance bands are very well made and they're tough. So you can always make them longer or shorter. You can adjust the bands. So listen to your body and do what you need to do, okay? Keep going, you have 8 seconds, 8 seconds. Go, guys, go, 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 go. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ready, set, and let's go to bias. Ready, let's bring it up. One, oh my gosh, two. So our last round though, last round, guys. All right, then we're gonna go down on the CoreMax, knees on the platform. Come on, pull it up, pull it up. You can actually see my biceps are right in the side of the body. They are not moving. All right, you've got 12 seconds. Woof, woof. Feel the burn, baby, the burn. Yeah. 5 seconds, five, now four, now three, two, and one. Leaning over, ready, let's go. So we got the back of the arms. Push that arm back. Here we go. Let me get my hair out of my mouth. Ready, one and two, guys. 20 seconds, push. And exhale. Make sure you're exhaling. When you push the arms up and back, that's when I want the exhale. Keep going. You have 12 seconds, 12 seconds. Come on, you're almost there, you're almost there. Almost there, guys. You got it. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one, and great job. Okay, so now you're gonna come down, all the way down with me, all the way down with me, guys. All right, now you're gonna turn, and what we're gonna do is now really get into the bat wings, the back of the arms. So, chair goes away. I want you guys to place your knees on the base, okay? Knees on the base. So it's comfortable. You're gonna feel the pad on your knees. And now we're gonna go into what I really enjoy, which is cardio for the arms. All right, so stretch your body up, stretch. Arms back, yep, so arms back. Come on, stretch, 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 stretch. Cardio for the arms. You guys know what that means, right? Cardio for the arms. Yes, guys. All right, here we go. So cardio to the arms. You are literally gonna get into the best part. Like, we gotta squash this. You gotta also tighten up inside the arms. You gotta tighten up on the side of the chest, and we're gonna do that right now. All right, so you're on level two. You're not at the highest level with your CoreMax Pro. You're at level two. I'm at this position so you guys can see me. You have 5 seconds. Now, I'm gonna neutralize my back. I wanna make sure I'm not arching my back, and go, 30 seconds. Guys, 30 seconds. All right, now you got this. Here we go, Marla. We are on fire, guys. We are on fire. Come on. You've got this. Stay with me. Press, press. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Go. Go, guys. Almost there. 12 seconds. 12 seconds. 12 seconds. Now, we are going to go right into our triceps right after this. So get ready. Go, go, go. Three, two, and one. All right. Shake the arms out. Shake the arms out, right? Shake them out. Cross them. Now we're gonna go to the bat wings, the back of the arm, like right there. It takes a little time to tighten those puppies up. But if you just continue to keep that mindset, like I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it. And I am one of those people, like I am going to one day have none of that. So, and it's, you know what happens? When you really start thinking that way, it happens because you're focused on it. So that's why I believe in spot reduction. Other people will say, no, they don't. All right, guys, press it down, press it down. People don't believe in it because they've never really focused on that area in their body. And I have. I've done it in so many different ways, so many different ways. And so, you know, I think for people who have never had to really do it, I think they're the ones who say there's no such thing. And they read that, they read that. But I'm like your living test tube baby. I've tested everything out. Whether it's a nutrition plan, whether it's a workout plan, I've done it all. I mean, all of it, guys. All right, great job. So shake that out, because that is not easy. Now we're gonna go back into the second position. We're gonna lean over like this, okay? And you're probably wondering, what have I done, okay? So I've always gone to New York City and taken every single class that was brand new to New York City. I'd get a memo from my sister who would ask me, we're going in 10 seconds. She'd say, here, this is brand new, come. And I'd go and take it. I always go to Miami and I take cutting edge classes in Miami. I always go to LA and I take cutting classes in LA. So guys, I'm gonna tell you, less is more. Less is more. An easy little product like this, why am I backing it up? Because I love it. It's so effective with the amount of resistance it gives me with our arms, cardio arms right now, okay? It helps our core and protects our back and we don't strain our neck. The worst thing with core is that your neck gets all tight. And then I always have to help people with loosening up around their necks, especially the ladies, because we all, guys, 3, 2, 1, time. We all, women, we hold our stress right in our traps, right in the upper traps. So if you're holding it there and you're doing crunches, you don't have support, it's gonna get worse and worse and worse. And you're gonna walk around like this. Pull the shoulders down from the ear lobes. Pull them down. Get your chin back, okay? 10 seconds, we're doing our triceps. And you're gonna always think about that. Drive your shoulders down from your earlobes. And then supporting our core with the Core Max Pro is wonderful. Ready, guys? Let's go. It's wonderful because we're able to, by the way, we're doing cardio front and back, front and back. You've got it. So keep pulsing. You've got 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Keep breathing. So you've got the support to actually do a proper sit-up. And it's comfortable. And it feels like a massage. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Keep going, guys. 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Go, go, go. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, for triceps, you can always lower it down to level 3 if you have 4 levels, like right below it, all the way flattened out. If you're struggling, I want you to feel successful. I want you to do this where you're like, all right, I got this, and you felt that. But maybe at level 2 where I am, it's too high. Okay? Yes, Marla. You can always drop it, Marla. Always. All right, guys. So we've got 10 seconds. Another one. This is our last one, okay? You have 5 seconds. Get ready. Get ready. All right. Let's do it. Cardio to the arms, guys. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. Yep. Come on. You can do it. 20 more seconds. 20 more seconds. 15 more seconds. 15. Go, guys. Go. Go, go. All right. You're almost there. 10 more seconds. Keep going. Keep going. Trust me, this works, guys. It works. Trust me. 4, come on, 3, 2, and 1. All right, so the reason why I know about spot reduction is my arms, okay? My arms, guys. Many people have said, oh, you know, you'll always have like really broad arms. I'm a pretty narrow person if you haven't met me in person. I'm a narrow build, but my shoulders, I've got shape in my shoulders and my arms. They're not big and bulky. They're lean and mean, and they're sexy too. Which always was what I want for the ladies. Just saying, guys, just saying. All right, here we go. 4, and it's a lot of work, but over time it happens. And it's not like it's gonna be 10 years, guys. Just give yourself 12 months. Once you get to 12 months, you'll see how good you feel, and you'll see like, wow. All right, that was pretty cool. I just dedicated 12 months to my body, and now physically I'm seeing some major changes that I never had, and I'm loving the changes. And then you're gonna say, you know what, I'm gonna do another 12 months. And you're just gonna keep getting better and better with age. That's my motto. You're gonna get better with age. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, guys. All right, time. Now, let's go back to our cardio. We're gonna finish up with our cardio. Here we go. Bring your Core Max right back to that center. Grab your chair, bring it up. Whatever level you wanna be on, you can be on. Place your feet right on the pads. Sit upright, okay, sit upright, and let's go. So bring it home, shake out the arms, cross an arm over as you're pedaling. I mean, your shoulders, your side delts, your front shoulder, your front delt, and your back might be a little tender. So make sure you stretch, guys, a little bit after class, whether it's a minute or 2 minutes, just shake it out and just stretch a little bit. But now we're just getting that heart rate to kind of go into that lower range, which is great because once this class is done, you're going to do what? Maybe go for a walk, maybe clean up the house, maybe start dinner, maybe do some errands, maybe go back to your laptop. but you're going to have that energy to get through the rest of your day. So on the East Coast, it's going to be 4:30. On the West Coast, 1:30. We all have a lot to accomplish the rest of the day. And now you've got that energy to do so. So great job. You have 15 seconds, everybody. Breathe and breathe and breathe. Keep pressing down. Keep pressing down. Here we go. You have 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, you guys. Well done. So I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm going to sit upright for you guys so you can see. And what I want you to do is cross one arm over. Okay. One arm over. Marla, great job, Marla. Great job, Marcy. Great job, Susan, Lisa, everybody. Great job. All right. Now we're going to cross the other arm over and breathe. Breathe out. Oh my gosh. This feels good, but I'm sore. I can tell you I'm sore. All right. You're going to bring your hands on your hips. Pull your elbows back, chest high. Hold, hold, hold. 4, 3, 2. Now take your chin and your head down to one side. And then we're going to bring it up and over to the other side, everybody. Yeah. 4. Now 3, 2, and 1. Well done. Roll your shoulders back. 1, 2, and 3. Roll your shoulders forward. 1, 2, and 3. Shake it out. Take a deep breath in, ready? Breathe in and up. And you guys, wonderful job. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you guys get a chance to do this again. But otherwise, have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys all next week, okay? Have a great night. Bye-bye.